pretty much every time I was in those towers, Hess would be in his prison cell screaming, absolutely screaming the place down. Let me just say it was quite scary as a young 18-year-old sitting in a pitch black listening to this screaming for 2 hours.
This is Cold War Conversations.